0% financing. Trust ABC and consider it done. Live from Chicago, ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 5 starts right now.
Right now at 5 o'clock, there is breaking news. Former President Donald Trump pleads not guilty before a federal judge.
Also breaking, multiple young people are hurt after a school bus rolls over on the Dan Ryan Expressway.
And more road closures are coming to downtown Chicago as we count down to the NASCAR Chicago Street Race. But first, there is breaking news on this Tuesday. A building fire on the city's south.